What's going on?
The building's locked.
Why is it locked?
I don't know why it's locked, but it's locked. Hold on.
Manager's coming up.
Hey, Kim. Howdy.
What can I do you for, officer?
Why are you closed?
Oh, we're just doing a transfer in the back. It's a procedure. Okay. You worried me for a second. I saw you talking to yourself in the mirror.
Oh. Yeah, you know, I was thinking about starting a savings account.
Oh, nice. We got some great junior accounts. I'll let you in 20 minutes.
You know what, though? Because if I could just get it done real quick, because I'm on the clock. Promise not to rob the place.
You promise?
I won't rob it.
Seriously, because that would be bad for my job.
I promise.
All right, okay. All right. All right. Okay, come on.
Okay. I'll give you a try.
I saw your commercials. Really emotional.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, the airplane and the dog, I mean, gets me every time.
Yeah, that was really cute.
Well, I'm sure Big Bob can help you over here.
I can help you right over here.
Oh, that's okay.
Yes, sir?
The woman next to him helped me out. Over there. I think her name is Kim. Kim, did you just tell me her last name? I just want to be thorough. Last name. Her full name.
Kim.
Yeah, Kim who?
Park.
Park. Okay, swell.
Okay, Kim's fantastic.
Kim, you have a visitor. Make it quick.
Hi. Hello. This is gonna sound a little crazy.
What is it?
Well, I've been in here in the bank a few times. Wow, it's really just me in here. I was personally gonna try and play it a little cooler, but my partner in there, he's right out there in the car. He just wanted me to come in and say something to you, because I told myself that if I ever got the chance to, that I would ask you out on a date.
Like, right now?
Doesn't have to be. it could be another time. Maybe this weekend or something. But obviously, it doesn't seem like a great time right now. So Hey, are you okay?
Fucked up the name, didn't I? Well, I wouldn't do that if I were you. No. These are the decisions that matter in life, so let me give you all the information before you decide. Okay? I have two guns, fully auto. One's aimed at you, and the other one's at Kim, your girlfriend. And I have you, the tellers, and 9 employees in the back, and your partner outside. And it's up to you to make sure that they are all safe. Yeah, kind of a heavy burden. I need you to nod if you understand, officer. Now take your fucking hand off the weapon, give me a big smile, and wave at your partner. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. All right.
Fuck. Let's go, D. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.